Mam Penny Nana Ado Dankwa Ekufuado Ena Ode Atu Eja. Wachese Chief Executive Officers. Enne Board Chairman a ye womo se ome bwa ma wonum enye jumano. Se koba se woye boni bia enya dia obe kata kata so ana odo beshe na motu om debi. E adia obeshe no wachwa son na afei. Se wasu wo yuwe dino obifu from banswa. Obe yene sa pepepe.
Penina Nado Dankwa Ekufuado, His Excellency, Ede Kokobo, Ama Chief Executive Officers, Ene Board Chairman, Awomudai, Abenyu Meku Anose. So, Omanyo Omejuma Yie, No Mumu Omutimuye Omude, Na Omuye Katasumi Omwaso, Ema Katase Shane Proyenso Koswa, Ene Wanonsu Wanchere Hunkra, Nwemiya Omutuasi Akunya, Wadinsemi Yutujwa Wabra, CEOs, Ene Board Chairman, Omuko Shiaye, Ewa Mankesimi, Mfimfini Mantem, Na Wachu Envye Ye, Afeso, Ahemfo, Nena Nanuma Hema, Womu Free George, Nananuma Tankunya, Ewa Frau Mantem, Eba and Nasu with Jubilee House, and no Ebidim Como, na Enwachi, and Aman Peninsu, Eddie Tuja say, why a crowd or so back as a shana prayer if free or may you move.
Yesterday, I had the opportunity to speak to the chief executives, the chairpersons of the state enterprises who were in the meeting and the retreat, and took the opportunity to reiterate to them that I'm not going to shield anybody when it comes to this fight for corruption. That would be a denial of my oath of office. I should rather be the one to act. And that is what I'm trying to do, to make sure that so that the proper bodies can investigate the allegations. We can't be in a situation merely by an allegation condemning people. That one is not right. The matter has to be investigated. And if then something is found, then the appropriate remedies will be applied. But if nothing is found, if we have a situation whereby mere allegation is enough to convict people, then none of us will ever be in a position to form a government. All you have to do is to get up and say, oh, X is corrupt, and then that's the end of it. There has to be evidence to back it. And that is why you have to have the institutions of the state examining and going into it and finding the thing. Some people are complaining that some of those against whom the accusations are made are cleared. What, they want them to be convicted merely because people say so? I would not have had any government like that. We want to have these things done on the basis of evidence, that there is proof that an allegation has been properly laid, and then the necessary measures will be taken. So thank you for coming. All of you, the chiefs, the queen mothers, all of you, thank you very much for coming. And it will not be long. I'll be there. I'll come and visit you in Jodie very soon. Thank you very much.
I am for.